Major storm bringing some major problems to people across the foothills and into the Sierra. Thousands of people are still without power tonight, and others are exhausted after trying to clean up the mess and really just take inventory of just how much damage this strong blast of winter weather has left in their neighborhood. The Night Team's Danielle Lee is live in Grass Valley tonight, where several communities have been hit hard. Danielle?
Chris, where I'm standing, it's snowing lightly. There's lots of snow on the ground, and about 20,000 people are going to need one of these to get through it tonight. A flashlight, because they have absolutely no power. PG&E is working hard to get the power restored, but so many people are without power. They're so overwhelmed that they can't say when many of these people will get their power back.
Hi, Mom?
Illuminated by a lighter, people in one Nevada County town call home using their only means of communication, a payphone running on an emergency battery.
We haven't had power in 24 hours.
The nearly 200 people in Washington lost power last night. They've been huddling together in the town's only hotel ever since.
The owner has hooked up a generator that'll give a satellite TV, which you see, a light over the pool table, a light over the cash register, and that's it.
I cannot cook a meal, and we have no heat.
At this mobile home park in Nevada City, a lack of power was the least of their worries. They spent the night dodging falling branches. They tell me some three times this diameter actually fell, puncturing some of their homes.
It acts like an arrow. You know, a javelin.
Yeah, they're just boom and falling. So it's pretty amazing.
This is a picture of Lisa Higgins' home just after a branch came crashing through. Tonight she showed us the hole left behind, one that's forcing her to stay with friends until she can get it fixed.
I'm okay with just being glad that nothing else happened.
PG&E has called in crews from outside regions to come in and assist them to get this power back on. They tell me they will be working through the night to do that. And on a much lighter note, for everyone not standing in the storm, experiencing the storm with me, I do have an answer to a question many of your kids may be waking up wanting to know the answer to. Yes, this is great snow to make a snowman with. It's very sticky. I made this little guy in about 5 minutes. So if you do have any kids who don't have school this next week, there is lots of snow that you can take them up here to have a good time. Reporting live in Nevada County, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 Night Team.